Hello guys, this is Sam Dragonteer, and today rather than being a raptor, we're gonna be a Jedi. We're gonna play some Old Republic. I haven't played this game in years, so yeah. So if I forget completely what I'm doing, I'm sorry. But we're gonna be part of the Republic, because I want to be a Jedi. And we want to be a Sentinel, because those are the ones that use two lightsabers, and using two lightsabers is the coolest. Yeah, two lightsabers. Okay, next. And I thought I had unlocked some of these. I want to be human anyway. I don't want to spend my cartel coins to unlock any. Which I actually still have some from when the last time I played. I was surprised by that. Alright, so next. I want to be female.
Helping others is both a duty and an honor.
Alright, we're gonna...
Helping others is both a duty and an honor.
Alright, played around with these on another character. Get which body type I wanted. I want the short, thick girl. I think that's the last one. Okay, there we go. Lock that in place. Never know what head shape to pick.
A Jedi's limits must always be put to the test.
Now let's do complexion. We want her super pale. Oh, that's a... Is it skin color I'm thinking of? Not complexion. Make her pale as...
I've dedicated my life to serving others.
What head shape do we need? I'll make her vaguely look like me, but better looking.
A Jedi's limits must always be put to the test.
I'm conceited like that.
A Jedi's limits must always be put to the test.
Actually not a bad head shape. A little bit better.
May the Force be with you.
There's too many head shapes and they're all too similar.
May the Force be with you.
Yeah, she got more of that hollow in her cheek like I do.
May the Force be with you.
Why do you keep furrowing your eyebrows? Alright, complexion. Oh, that's complexion? Looks like makeup. Oh, these do the eyebrows too. Okay, that's what I wanted. We're gonna give her better eyebrows than I have. Eye color... My eyes are blue, but we're gonna give her green. This is like what I wish I looked like. Where's the red hair? Oh, this is style. I want color. There's hair color. Wasn't there a better red? Do the medium red.
May the Force be with you.
Hair style. What is the...
A Jedi's limits must always be put to the test.
You don't need no... There we go. There we go, we'll do that. The ponytail with the little fringe bangs. Start locking these in place so I could stop clicking on the wrong ones. Oh wait, scars. I don't want any scars. Do I already have the no scars? Yeah, I think that's no scars. Very beginning. Cosmetics. What pretty eyeshadows do we want?
I will face down all darkness in the galaxy.
Okay, shut up. One thing, every time I touch her to move her, she talks. Just want one of those, like, nice, blended looks that's not too much. There we go. Red lips.
A Jedi's limits
very
must
subtle
always be put
eye
to the
makeup.
Test.
A little shadowing in the crease. All
I've
those
dedicated my life to
things the
others.
Beauty gurus say. Go with that. Hair color. I think that's everything. Okay. We're gonna be Sam. Can I make it two words? I don't remember. Dragon Tear. Totally not a realistic Star Wars name, I'm sure, but that's what we're going with. Because that's who we are. Oh god, that's so loud. My mic's not picking that up, is it? It is. There we go. Don't like games with inconsistent volume. I just got done tweaking all the filters and stuff on my mic for this. I need to find a headphones that actually work on my computer. I've tried all the ones I have and none of them want to work. It wants to come through the monitor. Am I supposed to be reading this to you? We all know how to read, right? I'm sure you can read. If not, get your mommy, and I'm sure she'll read it to you. I played this before, I don't want to read it again. Oh, I'm sitting here waiting for it to load. It says hit spacebar. I feel so smart. Yay, it's starting. That guy looks like he needs a vacation. my smile looks weird as...
Welcome to Tython.
Words I don't want to say on YouTube.
Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
Because I'm the chiznit. You know, we're going to start out as a suck-up and slowly work our way up to the dark side. Or at least the gray side. I don't like to be fully evil, but I don't like to be too good either.
To oversee your final trials, you'll be tested in ways you can't imagine.
I turn this back up now that intro's done.
When you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight.
There we go, I can hardly hear him.
You'll know yourself.
Alright. I already know all that. Sounds dull. I really want to be cocky, but
I'm eager to face these
trials. I'm a suck up
for
now.
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. I'm getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
We're just gonna jump into action. I don't wanna ask a bunch of questions. I clicked it. Come on. Are you trying to force me to ask?
What are these things?
Fine.
Animals?
Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
Aren't I a Padawan?
What makes me any better than the others?
You've been trained for dangers like this. I know I can count on you.
Hasn't everybody else been trained for dangers like this?
Push back the Flesh Raiders and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go.
Stop wrinkling your brows at me.
After I alert the Jedi Council.
My fault you're making dumb decisions. I'm kind of curious. How old is like your starting character supposed to be? Because, you know, Jedi, they start training them when they're really young, don't they? It's probably like if I'm just now getting to the end of my training, am I like what? A young adult, a teenager. Alright. What all quests can I pick up before I go do the main quests? Because, you know, it's not that urgent.
Quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
Knight Weller sent me to help with the Flesh Raiders. I'm combat trained and ready to help.
And the Force is with us. Few Padawans here can make that claim. Flesh Raiders moved into the training grounds, organized and ready, attempting to isolate various groups of Padawans. There's a group of students in the hills we lost track of. They're not combat trained.
Don't worry. Those Padawans will get home safe. I promise.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
What is this thing? I keep forgetting I have to right-click on things. What is this? Oh, is it just about the new expansion or something? I don't want to learn about that right now. Any other quests I can grab while I'm here? I mean, they're just Flesh Raiders. You know, if they're sending me and I'm not a full-fledged Jedi yet, then clearly it's not that big a deal. You know, like, it was a huge deal. They'd be sending out, like, one of the old masters or something, right? Well, I'm cool to just, like, run around for a minute. I think. That's my opinion, anyway. Okay, no other quests for me? Alright, let's do this. Guess if I gotta... Where am I going, anyway? That's the main one, defeat the Flesh Raiders. And that's where the missing Padawans are. Untarget this guy. Which way do I need to go? I need to go that way. Guys are in my way! Oh, come on. There we go. Not delay in hitting the button. Who's shooting at me? You know you're facing the wrong way, right? And you're hitting me. Hit him. There we go. Hey, I got a med pack. What is this? Oh, I will take that, thank you. Even I can wear right now? Increase mastery, 8 for 60 minutes. Save that till I really need it. I'm gonna leave that in there for now. Pants. I got new pants. These look better too. Oh, they just respawn next to me. We're gonna run. Who's attacking me? I'll get him. I said I was gonna run. That doesn't mean you can turn around and start. Yeah. Who is dead next to me? Oh, did I already do the kill them quest?
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
Do you know how many times I got hit by their blasters and you run into a med center? This guy's a pussy. Where's the council?
I was expecting reinforcements by now.
Some are already here, but Flesh Raiders keep pouring in. That's why I'm calling. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
We're not gonna be coward. We're gonna go ahead and...
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
You cannot respawn while I'm on the phone. That's not fair. Who's shooting me? Where's that coming from? You. Actually, move this because I think when this is on the front, I'll just auto leap when I click on them. Also, how's my health looking? Do I need to stop and meditate? Oh no, I went back up by itself. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm kind of heading the right way. I want to go do that before I go in the cave. So is it? Yeah, there's another quest. There we go. You're supposed to be... How'd you get him from so far away? Attack him. Come on. Thank you. Maybe because I'm recording, my game seems a little laggy. There we go. Loot that guy. Take everything. Am I still going the right way? What? Where'd you come from? At least you're not too tough. Sneak past some of these. Actually, will I jump over this wall? Yes! Okay, I need to stop trying to turn with the mouse. Once I get in combat, I like to just keep my fingers on the numbers. No, I was here first. You can't steal my, stole my guy I was freeing. That was my glory. I killed the guys around him. I'm about to go do the same. I'm just free this guy while she's fighting. I can get there in time. I think she got it first. Haha, that's what you get. Am I going the right way? No. Where are these guys? Knowing me, I'm probably going the completely wrong way. I can't take it anymore! Jumping in the river! Which is not deep enough to drown me. That's why there are always so many of you. There. I wonder if I need new batteries in my keyboard. I feel like there's a little delay when I click on things. Okay. Okay, just gotta free two more of those guys. You're running straight towards more Flesh Raiders. Where am I going? These, group of Padawans I'm supposed to save. Oh look, I left a prisoner over here just completely unguarded. Thank you. Do something. I need to be in front of it? Is it just some kind of lag? What's going on? I'm not crazy, right? Probably getting lag, and when I come back, there's gonna be like 20 Flesh Raiders on me. See other people moving around? There it goes, okay. Now things wanna work. Alright, I think this is the path I need to be following. There we are.
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Colto if you have to. We'll fight again soon.
Good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
Knew they'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaredin was badly injured.
Your friend, how serious is the wound?
It pains him greatly. He should not be moving. It is not the Jedi way to seek battle and revenge while a man suffers.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion, there is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus.
You want There's help no us, emotion.
We could use you.
There is only
help
boring.
Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
I would like to get revenge, but I don't want to do it with you. You go away.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
I'll go get
We're
revenge
so close
for you.
To finishing the trial.
No, we are not. I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
Alright, now we gotta go to the cave. We need to free one more person from these cages. Oh, come on. Another lag spike. Jump to that guy. There we are. Okay, finally. Alright, cave is this way, I think. Getting all wet. Can I squeeze between these two groups without being noticed? Maybe. There we go. Apparently flesh raiders don't see very well. What am I stuck on? I don't remember having this many problems with the game when I played it years ago. Also, let's close chat. Nobody cares what anyone else is saying right now. Okay. I was saying they can see me. I thought that was the tooltip thing. Oh, I'm on cooldown for my leap. That's why I can't do it. Now do it. What goodies do you have for me? Thank you. Oh, come on. I'm gonna be dead by the time lag spike stops. Just bravely run away. There we go. See? Like half health down. This is probably a point where I should close down and check my internet connection and all that, but we're just gonna finish this little part first. We're at least gonna get through the Flesh Raider quests. Then we can call this video a wrap, and not 100% sure what day this I'm gonna release this, but I'm gonna try and do it on a Saturday or Sundays so we can start doing like Star Wars Saturdays. Hit him. Ooh, you both got loot for me. I thought you both had loot. Does it loot them both at the same time if they're next to each other? Oh, shit. Come on.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
Yomahatachi Wanchi, Ayutiupi.
Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
We're gonna get a little cocky. Oh, come on, with the lag, stop! This is just not allowing me to pick any of the bad
Whatever
options.
Whatever your problem is, ugly, I'm here to end it.
Egoliji watahumpa mulira watawampa.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Edula yakoata tochotata.
Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
I want to just attack? We don't want to give him a chance to surrender. I feel like, you know, Jedi are all about being so emotionalist and all that, that attacking would probably be the more right answer, because asking him to surrender is showing empathy, and, you know, I don't want to show any empathy.
Do some cleansing of my own.
Oh, come on. Move towards him. Attack him, please. Please stop. There. Okay. No more lag. I'm just gonna run past everything on the way back.
You two all right? What happened here?
Lugusinobi Chonki. Forgot that she auto endiha.
Thank the force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
Don't want to complain that he's late. We just give him information. We're gonna give him information.
We organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the
I'm only gonna be
soldiers.
Evil in front of people who are lower ranked than me. I'm gonna suck up to everybody else.
This is proof. This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
Should I ask for that lightsaber? Will he give it to me if I do? Oh, no, I don't want to be more of a suck-up. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tight. I'm gonna be a suck-up for now.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
I think he gives it to me later anyhow.
This battle's over, but we don't want any more flesh raiders coming through here.
Why you gotta do that slow walk up to close the tunnel? Trying to impress me?
That should hold them back for now.
We need that tunnel for war. No, I'm not gonna piss him off. He becomes my master later. How can I do that?
I learned how to do that.
Well, spend a few decades practicing, and you'll pick it up in no time.
Who never wonder your power cooker to Ronti?
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
You give me directions? Now I know how to get there.
This valley isn't safe yet. I don't feel good about leaving.
We have Jedi Knights rooting out the last attackers. You're needed elsewhere. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
All right, get going. What is this? If I commit to one or the other, does that mean I only get options for one or the other? What if I don't want to commit? I have commitment issues. All right, let's go turn in our quests. What's the fastest way back without having to fight a bunch of guys? I'm trying to sneak by all of them. One thing I love about MMOs, once you get a few levels up, you can just make a big loop around the bad guys and they don't even see you. There we go. Oh, what saw me? Hey! I don't want to fight with local wildlife. Okay, yeah. If I sneak around that guy. All this water is shallow enough I just run right through it. There we go. Now we're back. Looks like the rest of you guys got this. You know, take care of business. It's all good.
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
You really failed at your job. Oh, sometimes I just want to be honest with these people, but I'm pretty sure he probably outranks me. He has a real lightsaber and everything.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.
Okay. I got gloves. What else have I gotten? Those are my old pants. This has more armor than my current one. That's from my companion. That make them carry more stuff. I don't even have gloves on. There we go. Okay. Also, I have a trainer over here. That... Yeah. Okay, you.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented.
Alright.
You can spar anytime.
Thank you. Real quick. My buffs, which I never used. I should have used this. We're going to put... No! I gotta figure out how to open that. I don't even remember. Abilities? There we go. Okay. Oh, it's because I have him targeted here. Target yourself. Like, why can't I use it? Do I need focus? That's my meditation healing. I'll put that down there because I can't use that in combat anyhow. I think everything else I already have on this bar. This passive? Yeah, it's a passive. Okay. Dual wheel, that's passive. I have that. We don't need you on this bar now that I have you on the other one. Those are already on there. Different from my current force leap, it looks the same. There's more red at the bottom. Okay, it is the same. Print, increases movement speed, and combat. That passive? I mean... Yeah, we'll put it right here just in case we want to deactivate it for some reason. Okay, everything else is on there. Passive. Oh, quick travel. We're gonna need that down here. I'll put it right next to sprint. Because they're both gonna help us. Might end up on a different bar later. Does that give us any kind of buff, or is it just rally the troops? Revive. We'll put these over here for now. I don't think we're gonna need them anytime soon. I mean, I'm definitely not a healing class, but that should be everything. Okay. Now, are these in the order I want them? That's my main attack. That's a... Which one costs no focus? Do I even need this one if I have this one? Should I just replace it? I'll put this down here just in case. Okay. Let's get out of here. How do I unselect these people? I was selecting myself. Actually, yeah, I think that's where I want to go. It was right there. Forest camp. Jedi temple. That's where I want to go. Okay. And once we get there, I think... Actually, I guess I could just end it now. We're going to go ahead and call that episode one of our Old Republic playthrough. Probably going to go solo for the first couple starting quests, and then eventually... Anybody knows any good, like, role-playing groups, you know, let me know in the comments down there, because I would like to do some Star Wars roleplay and make like little movie episodes about whatever drama we can come up with. So yeah, if you like this video, give it a like. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. Stuck again. Why am I stuck? And hopefully next time my internet connection is working better. Anyway, we'll talk to you later. Bye guys!